Hey, what's going on, guys? Ellie Chang here, and I'm with one of my besties in town in Hollywood, Tracy Stump.
Yo.
And you must recognize her from YouTube and Yahoo, and she's a YouTube host and also a very talented comedian.
Hello, Changarinos. I, too, am one of you.
Ah, that's true.
Yeah, I subscribe.
I wanted to talk about a subject today that's specifically for the ladies out there. I love all my Changsters, male and female. I think the one kind of a guy that women should avoid is a selfish guy. Okay? Because I hear all these stories all the time that there are these great girls that I know, and they seem to be making so many sacrifices for their boyfriends. They're either moving to a new town or giving up a job or stop hanging out with their family and friends. You gotta realize sometimes there are guys out there, they're just taking and they're not giving back, and that's a selfish dude, and you need to avoid him at all costs.
Yeah, it's a terrible thing. Like, I think being selfish is just like when you're like, I need you here right now. Like, I need this from you. You don't let the other person be themselves.
As human beings, being selfish is a natural human condition.
Yeah.
And you know, it's kind of important to be a little bit selfish because you got to do things for you.
But it's an interesting balance because you want to, like, put your oxygen mask on first so you can help everybody else around you. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, you guys,
it's very complicated.
No, yeah, because, like, it's okay to be selfish as long as you're making sure that you balance it with being selfless. Okay? Selfish
Donate.
And selfless. A lot of times I'll see a relationship where a girl sacrificing a lot for a guy, but if it's flipped around, that guy is threatened by the things that you want to do that make you happy. So for instance, if you get a new job, or you're considering moving to a new place, or you're just considering some kind of new hobby, it threatens him because you're taking time away from the focus that you were giving onto him, and that's not the kind of guy you want to be with.
Like, until he gets sick of you and breaks up with you.
Exactly. Guys who are, like, not willing to put the time into your relationship that you're putting into it.
Oh, that's incredibly selfish. Also, if they only want to talk about themselves, that's fucking annoying.
Let's say you have a problem and you go to them for consolation and they just don't want to hear about it.
Or they want to hear about it, but they, like, a minute into your topic, they make it about themselves. Like, yeah, that reminds me of this one time I was eating soup with my boy Brian and I had this real bit, and it's just like, okay.
They're not offering solutions, or if you have a solution, they're not offering to help you with it.
They better be great in bed.
Obviously, as the guy, if you're the selfish guy and a girl's dealing with that and taking all your selfishness, of course as the guy, it's great.
Sure.
Like, I get to do everything I want to do. I don't have to deal with your bullshit. But the thing is, as a girl, you should stand up for yourself. You should know that you're worth something. Because honestly, like, the most important person you should love most of all is yourself.
Preach.
Okay?
So. But don't you feel like it's a little unattractive when a girl has nothing else going on besides you?
That too. You know, and honestly, if you think about it, so if there's a guy who's into that, like, you have nothing going on in your life and he loves that, what does that say about him?
Red flag. He's not interesting enough to have other friends because he just wants you.
Just stay away from selfish people. Same thing for the guys. Stay away from selfish girls.
Yeah.
But I find more often than not, it's usually girls who are very sweet and just kind of blinded by love because they love the guy so much, and they're following this selfish dude, not realizing it. And the key sign is, whatever that is that you're sacrificing for the relationship, do you feel like it's being reciprocated? Is he giving things up as well? It's supposed to be a compromise, not just like you just giving out like your charity constantly.
Yeah.
You know? Anyway, guys, love yourselves, love each other. Thanks for tuning in. Check out Tracy online, and I'll see you soon.
Bye.